Well then, Doctor, leave it all to me.